好的，接下来的关心，鸿海日前举办了股东会，会中他们通过了配息5.2元，同时也针对于未来发展做出了说明，更且预告今年将会推出2款新车。
Following operation in Kaohsiung and Taipei, there comes a new mission for Honghai's electric bus.
鸿海今年股东会最特别的呢，就是只要凭股条就可以搭乘自己旗下的电动巴士，从捷运站呢帮你接驳到鸿海的总部来开股东会。
其实我是为了这电动车来特地来的，不然以前从来不参加股东会的。
The shareholders are all looking forward to take the electric bus. During the pandemic last year, the revenue of Honghai came to $5.994 trillion, which set a new record of all times. The GPM, OPM, and NPM have all increased. The EPS was $10.05, which was the highest of 14 years. In the meeting, the dividend was $5.2. They also focus on the future development.
在2025年，全球市占率能够达到5%，电动车产业营收达到新台币1兆元。
With the aim at electric vehicles, it's estimated that the HHTD of this year will launch production type Model C and 2 new electric vehicles. Also, the impact toward the supply chain by the shutdowns in China will be briefed.
目前我们重要的厂区。都营运正常啊，整体的影响是有限的。
家好像跟净值比例来讲的话是相对的低了，
市值的比啊，其实差不多只有1倍了，其实是偏低啊，所以我们确实是为我们的股价抱屈。
It's rare to see the president put words on the share price. He said that he will do his best to make the GPM be 10% in 2025.